Christi Reece here, and we are here with another one of our Circle Fund recipients for the third quarter in 2021, Melissa Jefferson, for Western Slope Against Trafficking. So, Melissa, tell us a little bit about the organization and what your mission is.
So, Western Slope Against Trafficking was founded in 2015, and it was a group of service providers, community agencies such as the Center for Children, which is where I work, and then some faculty from CMU. So really the mission of the task force is to provide information to the community, to collaborate with service providers who serve these vulnerable populations, and to further the mission of the Colorado Human Trafficking Council, which is based in Denver. And actually one of the founders of WASAT, Dr. Tom Acker, who couldn't be here today, but is on the board for the Trafficking Council representing the Western Slope.
And I think that, I know a lot of people have heard about human trafficking in the news, and maybe a lot of people assume that Mesa County is unaffected by human trafficking, but that's not the case.
No, it's not. You know, we're located on I-70, and so, you know, that's kind of a corridor for travel, for trafficking. Trafficking, I think most people think about sex trafficking, which certainly does happen, but there's also a large part of that is agricultural trafficking. And so we are also, we also partner with Hispanic Affairs Project, and that provides us some outreaches to the agricultural workers and then some other vulnerable populations that might be vulnerable to human trafficking.
So do you rely on volunteers for some of your work? How does your organization function and run?
We're a task force, so we have a number of members, and kind of a core group of people are the ones that get out and do the human trafficking trainings 101 and 102. So we try to outreach different groups. Hoteliers are a group that we would like to target, the medical profession. We would like to get into the schools and be able to offer trainings to teachers and to children.
So oftentimes, they can recognize the signs. Mm-hmm.
Oftentimes kids peer report, so if we can teach kids some of the signs and what to watch out for, and maybe kind of normalize it a little bit, maybe there would be more reporting.
So if people want to learn more about your organization, where can they find information online? Or
yeah, check us out on Facebook is the best place to go. WASAT, W-S-A-T, and that's the best place to go, and from there you can go onto our website and find out a little bit more about us.
Okay. Well, we're very honored to give you these funds this quarter, and hope that you are achieving more of your mission all the time to help stop trafficking in Mesa County and throughout Colorado.
Well, thank you so much for that. The money will be used to do some community awareness, campaign awareness, and then trainings for the community and for staff as well. So,
all right. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
All right.